G'day. How you going? Welcome to Welsh's World of Dance. In my world, dance comes first, second and third in this tradition. Gonna be showing you a little move when you're kicking back, which is what I'm doing now. Just knocked off work, got nothing better to do. Chug a few tinnies, kick back, have a little party with myself. So today we're going to talk about a move called the hips. It's especially useful if you want to impress the ladies. All you got to do is just gyro your hips around in a circle, one way or the other way, any way you like really. Get a few of these into you and give it a crack. So for this particular move we're going to need a little bit of music, so what do we got here? Fancy, fancy, this will do. Hit it, DJ. That's the hips. Like I said, you've got to move your hips around. Ladies love it. And it's not too hard, so you can put that in your pipe and use it. Then need a new move from that. So, cheerio. Keep on dancing, party people.